bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. The Lord have really in my heart to present this last day's event news. Scientists declared that a huge catastrophic earthquake is coming to California. These are the signs of the end in this 12 o'clock midnight hour. I believe strongly that a very huge judgment is coming to America in this 12 o'clock midnight hour, because America is a renewed, revived Roman Empire. God Almighty shall shake America powerfully in this 12 o'clock midnight hour. You can see what is happening. Legalizing gays and lesbian marriage in 50 states of America. A huge judgment is coming. God is the God of judgment. I believe in their prediction that a very huge catastrophic earthquake is coming to strike California in this 12 o'clock midnight hour. Jesus said it in a book of Matthew. You will hear about earthquake, catastrophic one, in numerous parts of the earth before the imminent rapture strike the earth. I believe that this earthquake will strike California. All these are the signs of the end in this 12 o'clock midnight hour. I believe in their prediction. A very huge judgment, total judgment, is coming to America, to California. An earthquake that will shake the whole world. It will be like Japan and Nepal earthquake that shake the sixth continent of the world. It's coming because these are the final moment God will release his whole judgment to warn the people of America and the rest of the world to repent in this 12 o'clock midnight hour before it's too late for them. So if you're watching me presenting this last day's event news, scientists say huge catastrophic earthquake is coming to California and you haven't given your life to Jesus, now is the day of your salvation. Just follow me to Medicine's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sins. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sins unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.